Hello and welcome to Phakaaathi TV. I am your host, Khaya Ndubane. Today in the studio, I have Sibongiseni Gumbi, our resident analyst. Basically, we are going to be looking at this past weekend's results on our money review. There were shock results, but Mr. Gumbi is here to tell us more about those shock results. And looking at the Chiefs, they look like they are not going to qualify for the top eight, but Mr. Gumbi is here. What impressed you the most this past weekend, Mr. Gumbi?
Good morning to the Phakaaathi TV viewers. It was an interesting weekend. Like you say, Kaizer Chiefs again could not get that win. 5 games now in a row, they haven't won. They seem stuck in that position 7. We've all seen the jokes about them. They're now called Sevendeland because they just can't move from that 7th position. They lost again, but it's not all loss for them. They can still qualify for the top 8, I believe. They just need to get 4 points from the last 2 games and they'll be fine. And what impressed me most, though, is Cape Town City getting back into contention for the league, for the Absa Premiership title. Beating Chipa 2-0 on Friday meant that with the 3 points that they were awarded from the Celtic game that was abandoned, it means that they are back in contention for the league. So it makes it even more interesting now because they play Pirates in their next game. So whoever loses that game is out of the title race. So it's going to be a photo finish for us, which makes it exciting.
Mr. Gumbi says Cape Town City are back in condition for the league title. Talking about coming back, it looks like Maritzburg have not given up hope of surviving. As now they only trail Chipa United by just 1 point going into the last 2 games of the season. Sundowns were away in the CAF Champions League. They were playing Wydad Casablanca away in Morocco, where they registered an important away point, Mr. Gumbi. They lost, even though they lost 2-1. Do you believe that they're still within a chance to go through to the final of the Champions League?
Yeah, Kaya, it's like Sundowns were there when I was speaking to my friends, because I told them that if they come back having scored a goal and then lost 2-1, it's all good for them, it's fine. They can come back here and finish the job. They are going back to Attridgeville, where they scored 5 goals in their last game in the Champions League. And I see them scoring 2 goals, winning 2-0 and going to the final, because all they need now is just win 1-0 and they'll be fine to go to the final. So if they are home, we know they can score. So I'm sure they'll score 2 or more goals and then go on to the final.
I'm talking about the final of the CAF Champions League. Many people are wishing that it's going to be the battle of the billionaires, with the Sundowns taking on TP Mazembe. We all know that their owners are both billionaires. But things are not looking up for both Sundowns and TP Mazembe, because they also lost 1-0 to Esperance. But like Mr. Gumbi has already said, it's not all over. Because a 2-0 win for TP Mazembe will see them going through, and also a 1-0 win for Sundowns will also see them going through the final of the CAF Champions League. As always, you can have your say on today's topic or any other football-related matter on our social media platforms. On Twitter, it's at Phakaaathi. On Facebook, Phakaaathi. Until next time, enjoy the beautiful game.